In Alfresco, you can add functionality to your site, such as a discussion forum, a wiki, or a blog. These are known as page components. At the top of the site dashboard are tabs for these page components or areas of your site. By default, you have the site dashboard, document library, and members. You can add additional page components as you need. Click More and then Customize Site. Now, drag the wiki and the calendar icons down onto the current site page area. Have a look at the Alfresco documentation for more details on these page components. Now click OK. And back on the site dashboard, you can see that the wiki and calendar have been added to the page components at the top of the dashboard. You now have a site set up. It's time to start adding some content.